When I go back and I think of the Olympia, I go back and I think of Arnold Schwarzenegger when the first prize money was $1,000. And then today, in the 48th Olympia, we're hoping to give out prize money of $1 million.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Joe Weider's Olympia Fitness and Performance Weekend 2012.
Just before the competition, the contenders begin their pre-show preparations. The most agonizing is dropping the water weight.
We always need to lose a little bit of water in the last couple of hours before the show, because on stage, with all this light and tan and oil, you still look a little watery. If you lose the water, it makes you look on stage much, much drier, because all the cuts, all the separation coming through more and more, you know?
And now we introduce the 19 competitors here to vie for the title of Mr. Olympia.
Before Olympia, a press conference is held for the contenders. For the first time, but not the last, they are on stage together.
About people saying Phil can't be beat at this year's Olympia tomorrow night.
I think I'm better poser than Wrench.
Well, I think I'm a better bodybuilder than Dennis. And this is a bodybuilding contest, not a dance contest, baby.
Going into tomorrow night, you know, I'm just crossing my fingers, praying to God that I can be at my best, because my best will be good enough to win another tournament. No question.